好，呢一次咧，我哋去讲下有关于 chemical cell 嘅一啲真系行落去嘅一啲嘅 chemical reactions。其实咧，最简单嘅 chemical cells 咧，我哋可以咁样谂嘅。一隻 chemical cell 咧，最主要有三个部分。第一，要有 electrons。Okay? Electrons 咧好多时候咁啊，都系由一啲 metals 去组成嘅。咁跟住咧，我哋要将呢个 electrons 咧就浸落去一个嘅electrolyte 入边啦。OK， 咁啊，当然啦，最理想咧系浸晒佢嘅。咁啊，呢一只咧系 electrolyte。electrolyte 咧，咁啊，以前咧我哋学过 electrolyte 可以系解一啲 ionic 嘅 solutions， 即系譬如话一啲for example 啦，咁我哋有 sodium chloride 啦 ，OK， 或者系一啲嘅KNO3 啦 ，OK，even 系 PBBR3 啦，PBBR2 啦 ，sorry，OK。呢一啲咧咁樣嘅東西 ，either 係一個 aqueous solution， 或者咧係一啲 molten state 嘅都得。OK， 好啦，試下咧，我哋 pick 今次嘅 example 咧係一個 molten 嘅 NaCl 咁先算啦。OK。整一個 molten 嘅 NaCl， 咁啊 molten 點樣可以令到 molten 咧？咁通常咧下面咧就加熱啦 ，OK， 有啲 heat 俾佢嘅，哇 ，OK， 好熱啊，熱佢，好啦，咁跟住咧呢一啲咁嘅 sodium chloride 咧就會變成一個liquid state 啦，咁啊加咗熱之後變成 liquid state， 我哋叫 molten state 啦。咁跟住咧喺呢一個咁樣嘅 electrodes 嘅上面咧，通常我哋都會博住一個 load，OK， 一個 load， 好啦，呢個 load 咧 either 係一個燈膽又好，係一個 voltmeter 又好，嘅總之係一啲 load 啦，可以令到佢成個 circuit complete 嘅。好啦，我哋試下理解一下究竟成個古仔喺度玩緊啲咩咯喎。嗱，呢一隻咧就係一隻最基本、最簡單嘅 chemical cell。好啦，假設而家我有一支嘅zinc metal 同埋一支嘅 copper metal 喺度，咁先算啦。好啦，咁我哋就比較一下咯。第一，我哋比較一下 zinc 同埋 copper 邊一隻 reactive 啲。邊一隻容易啲 lose electrons 咯？咁我哋 recall 翻我哋之前嘅 memory， 我發覺啦，zinc 咧就係一隻 more reactive 嘅 metal。咁所以喺呢一個情況之下 ，zinc 咧就會想要 lose electrons 啦。zinc lose electrons 嘅時候，咁我 lose 咗 electrons 咧，咁當然就會變成 zinc iron 啦，同埋咧會變成會 lose 咗兩粒 electrons 啦。咁所以 electrons 咧就會由呢一支。electrons 開始走出嚟啦，咁我哋會話啦 ，electron flow 咧 from zinc electrodes to copper electrodes。好啦，咁啲 electrons 咧就走咗落去 copper 呢邊咯。咁但係啦，喺呢個情況之下 ，copper 佢本身係一個 metal 嚟噶嘛，咁佢仲想唔想要再 receive electrons 咧？其實有啲困難嘅，基本上佢就唔係好想要 receive electrons， 因為佢已經好 stable 啦。咁於是乎咧，啲 electrons 就會圍住呢一支咁樣嘅 electrodes 嘅表面，啲 electrons 咧就黐住咗喺個 electrodes 嘅表面，開始靜止唔喐咯。好啦，但係靜止唔喐嘅時候，就會有啲事情發生啦。下面咧呢一個。molten 嘅 sodium chloride 分別就會由 Na 正同埋咧會由 Cl 負嘅 ions 咧所組成嘅，咁我哋有好多 Na 正同埋 Cl 負喺度啦。OK， 好啦，咁呢一支 electrons 充滿住 negative electrons 喎，咁於是乎會吸引到啲咩 ions 埋去咧？咁當然啦，會吸引到一啲 sodium ion 啦，帶有 positive charge 嘅，咁啲 sodium ion 咧就會黐埋去啦。OK， 好啦，咁 sodium ion 黐埋去嘅時候有 electrons 喎，有得食就唔好嘥，咁所以咧 sodium ion 咧就會 receive 個 electrons， 咁跟住咧就會變成 sodium metal。OK， 咁當然啦，呢個情況就比較少有啦。OK， 因為其實 sodium metal 咧佢本身都好 reactive 噶，咁啊如果一個唔覺意喺有啲水嘅情況發現嘅話咧，咁佢就會 react 啦。OK， 咁 then anyway， 咁我哋假設今次係一個 molten 嘅 NaCl 咧，佢就會產生呢一個情況。好啦，除咗 Na plus 會黐埋去個 negative 黐埋呢啲咁樣嘅 electrons 嘅上面以外咧，仲有呢啲 chloride 咧，倒翻轉啦，就會走埋去呢一邊帶有lose electrons 呢邊喎。好啦，點解會走埋去咧？你唔好忘記喎，頭先咧其實係有一啲 zinc iron 係走咗出嚟嘅。 咁所以呢啲 single ion 咧 dissolve 咗落去呢、這、一個solution 入邊嘅時候咧，啲chloride ion 當然啦就會 attract towards 呢一個嘅 terminal。咦，就好似咧喺呢個過程入邊交換咗個 partners 咁樣。好啦，就因為咁嘅緣故咧，令到成個 circuit become a closed circuit。OK， 一個 closed circuit。OK， 簡單啲嚟講，成個 circuit 咧就 complete 咗啦。OK， 好啦，咁呢度咧就出現咗有五樣嘢咧，我哋必須要特別注意嘅。OK， 好啦，星 metal lose 咗 electrons 變成星 iron 嘅同時咧，其實即係話呢度嘅星 metal 嘅 size 咧應該會越嚟越少啦。OK， 會越嚟越少嘅。咁所以咧，第一樣嘢我哋要注意得到嘅就係有呢一條嘅 equation 出現啦。OK， 咁咧呢個星metal 咧係會 dissolve 嘅，變得越嚟越細啦，或者 diminish 啦。OK， 好啦，佢 electrons lose 咗，變成啲 electrons 就會 flow through 外面呢一個 circuit 啦。OK， 好啦，咁所以咧第二樣嘢咧，我哋喺呢一幅圖入邊可以理解到嘅，就係 electrons flow from zinc to copper。好啦，呢一個咧，外面經過咗個鑼，再進入翻個 copper 呢一個咧，我哋叫 external circuit。咁我哋就會話啦 ，through the external circuit。考試嘅時候咧，佢有陣時都要你 describe 下究竟個 electron flow 係點噶。OK， 咁我哋要注意翻咯。好啦，咁 electron flow 完過去之後咧 ，copper 呢邊佢冇任何嘅 reaction 嘅 ，no，OK，copper 自己冇 reaction 嘅，但係 electrons 黐滿咗喺個 copper 嘅表面嘅時候，就令到個 electrolyte 入邊嘅 cation attract towards 呢一個 copper metal 嗰度，咁所以咧今次呢一個 cation 咧就係 sodium 啦，咁所以 sodium 咧就黐埋去咯，黐埋去嘅時候就會令到佢產生一個咁樣嘅過程，佢 receive 咗 electrons 變成 sodium metal。OK， 好啦，咁到最後啦，呢一度嘅 sodium ion 黐埋去 chloride ion 黐埋去，所以咧就令到呢一隻嘅 electrolyte at the end 係會有啲 breakdown 嘅一個情況。OK， 所以點解我哋叫做 electrolyte？lyte 嘅意思係解 breakdown。OK， 好啦。咁呢一個咧，分別就係第三同埋第四樣嘢。好啦，第五樣嘢我哋可以喺呢一幅圖入邊去理解嘅咧，就係究竟個terminal 係點樣啦？我哋之前講過 chemical cell 咧，應該有分 positive 同 negative 嘅 terminal 嘅。咁邊邊係 positive， 邊邊係 negative 咧 ？negative 咧喺 chemical cell 入邊就係 release electrons 嗰邊。OK。咁啊，好似今次咁樣升啦，佢 lose electrons 出去啦，咁所以呢一個就會係一個 negative 嘅 terminal。喺 copper 呢邊咧，佢 receive electrons 嘅話，就會係一個 positive 嘅 terminal。OK， 咁呢一個咧就係一個最簡單嘅 chemical cell。咁我哋嘗試去理解下呢一個 chemical cell 嘅運作之後咧，咁我哋就可以試下再理解下一啲再深一個層次嘅 chemical cell 咯。咁希望咧呢個 video 咧可以幫到你去理解一個最簡單嘅 chemical cell 係點樣運作嘅。